It's okay. I'm here to help you. I'm the one who found you. Your neighbors called me to report a gunshot. Sheriff Alan Cooper. I have a few questions to ask you. Would that be okay? Yeah? What's your name?
Anna.
Anna? It's nice to meet you, Anna. What's your last name?
Anna.
Officer, can I talk with you for a minute?
You sit tight.
We detected a high concentration of fluoxetine in her system. One more day and we probably would have lost her.
What's that?
It's typically used to treat endometriosis, uterine fibroids, or conditions such as paraphilia. Thing is, she's got none of those.
Do you think he was poisoning her?
It's a pretty heavy drug with a wide range of drastic side effects, but it is very efficient at down-regulating the secretion of estrogen in a woman's body. There's no evidence of any menstrual cycle at all. I think whoever did this to her wants to slow down her maturity.
That's fucked up.
Yeah. I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Doctor.